Welcome back, folks. We got a little more Dark Souls action. Session 8. Unbelievable. Session freaking 8. It's a thing. It's a thing. Try confidence. That's great. Okay, so if I do remember right, we were in the Shrine of Amana at the end here. Rise of the Dead, which I think is a locked door area. Oh, that coffee is so good. Of course, just for those who don't know who I am, I'm Mr. Fox Crimson. I will be your game host tonight. Did I get that? I did. That was just a... Yeah, it's a boat. It's a boat. I might go back to the sword. I'm digging the axe, though, right now. I mentioned it that the sword may not have the longevity, the broadsword, of what I want to do. Now we have beaten the demon of song, so I need to continue onwards. Oh, this is Billy. Hey, Billy. Bye-bye. Helm splitter. Love it. Drop me. Science helm. Well, that's a thing. Wait, what? Replica of the helmet of the little knight Cyan. Huh. It's not as good as my Van Carl helmet. I do believe we've already unlocked the bonfire in the crypt up here. I don't remember. I think we did. So, we'll just squirrel our way through here. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. It's a long way to the bottom. I did open the bonfire. Okay. We'll do a quick rest just to get my flask back. Yep, I did crypt. Okay, I wasn't sure. I thought I saw it, but I thought for a moment it was the other undead area. Come on, Spear Boy. You're done dead, Billy. Oh yeah, this guy. Captain Doors Are Us. Forgot about you. It's the Door Knight. Remember that 100% physical defense I wanted in my shield? It's things like this that I wanted for. Oh, great. Ah, crap. All right. My attack reminds me so much of Filianor's Spears of the Church attack. I hear a chanter. Is this a player or is this an NPC? Player. I mean, NPC. Okay. Attacking. There's nothing there. Torch, don't you dare. Torch required head.
Hold. Human, do not produce light.
Mm-hmm.
Light, the will be buried. Unwelcome in this place.
See these guys? Grave wardens. In other words, don't use your torches near the sky.
I am a finito. We weave death and watch over the dead. This task was granted to me by the one who gave us the first death.
First death. Nito?
Countless souls rest here. Some are rich, others poor. Did you come for him?
Mm-hmm.
The one called Fendrick. You will find him deeper inside. Many castle servants and the like have come to fetch their lord.
Interesting.
But they rest here now, put to death by the king's own guard.
Well, that's interesting.
Perhaps he's not in the mood for company. In the past, the former king of life, he feared humans. Feared that they would usher in an age of dark. How queer you humans. How you go on, never separating truth from fiction.
The different nods to Nito and the Lord of Sunlight, Gwyn.
This place is welcome to all. Death is equitable, accepting. Tell me what you desire.
Gesture?
I am a finito.
Nothing new there. Okay, what do you sell? Thorn ring, dark arrow and bows, human effigies and mushrooms and spells, soul spear, soul vortex, soul appease, and warmth. It's a heal.
Crude human. Do as you please.
What a jerk. But basically, do not, under any circumstance, bring a torch into this room. Or you will become public enemy number one. Liar ahead, dark acquired, that's funny. Alright. So this is where you start seeing some torchlight. Really, Scarlet? Really? Your AI is so dumb, you fell off the ledge. Quality. Quality. spice than Soul of a Hero. Ow. What a jerk. Alright, what's in the old chest here? You're going to give me a crushed eye orb and a fire seed. A crushed eye orb? What is a crushed eye orb? I made the world of a traitor. Interesting. But don't worry, we will come back and light that. For now, let's move on. There's a bonfire on the corner, which we're going to grab real quick. Very important you don't ring these bells. These guys will. Imperative to kill those ghosts, the specters, because the bells summon the specters from those stupid things. And this is a graveyard, so constantly gonna have dudes at my butt. Good. I'm trying not to ring the bell. These guys will pay me diddly tiddly for what they're worth. Like, I got a bunch of stones I gotta turn into the crows. Alright. What's that? That is a stat, an altar. Yep, you handle those guys and your life is a lot easier. Prisoner's collapse. This guy. That's a player. Crap. Ah, now these stupid ghosts are gonna be spawned in the other room. Potatoes. Shoot. Oh yeah, forgot about you. Hate that I'm gonna set that one off. Yeah, but each ring just makes things a whole lot worse. There he is. You and that roly-poly. Nope. You're not living, dude. Not if I can help it. Effigy. Now there, I think, was a stairwell or something up there. What's this? Thank you, game. You know what? Thank you. 357 rates. I love it. Oh, God. All right. Just. They have one blade and heavy bolts. Meh. You know, I could have swore that there was a, three volts. Yeah, this thing's crazy. Me a favor, stop casting stuff at me. Thank you. It's a ladder. Ooh. Let's, eliminate this problem first. Oh, really? Oh, heck yeah. I mean, you might notice I'm smacking rocks with my axe. And I want to say if we work our way back, it won't matter anymore. There's no more ghosts in this area. There's a ladder up here somewhere. There's a crypt here. I'm a little bit low on the Elestis, but we're not doing bad. Open this up. Down we go. All right. Did light this bonfire. Remember the guy said don't bring light down here? He's right. You kind of don't want to bring light down here. At least into his room. But I don't care. Someone's mad. Should have gone up before I threw that lightning attack. My fault. I didn't know what I was going to get into with that one. Not one bit. Thank you very much for watching. Did you enjoy today's content? Please hit that like button, leave a comment, subscribe for notifications. And while you're waiting for more content, please check out the rest of my videos on my channel. I appreciate your time. Thank you very much. Have a good one.